Tuesday, after an all-new deception, computers hacked, identities stolen. You've heard the risks, the dangers of using public Wi-Fi. What if we told you there's a way to do it and stay safe?
I can be sitting anywhere where there's Wi-Fi and know that we are protected.
A look at protecting your online activity, why it's important, and how you can do it without breaking a sweat.
That will secure your data going back and forth.
Wi-Fi Peace of Mind, Tuesday on 7 Action News at 11.